Good morning, Heart.
I'm Kalia.
And I'm John.
Today is Tuesday, March 14th.
And?
And what?
Aren't we celebrating anything today?
I mean, we've got open house tonight. That's pretty cool.
But why are all these pies here?
Oh, that. It's a convoluted, numerological, and synonymical metaphor. Just because today's date happens to be March 14th, which can also be written numerically as 314, which is also the first three digits of pi, which in turn sounds almost identical to, but is spelled completely different from, the word we use for that pastry we call pie. Clear?
I like pie.
We all do. It's pie. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here is Hard Sports Center.
Hey, sports fans, welcome back. Spring sports in high gear, weather permitting.
And boys volleyball off to a great start. A couple of big league wins. Baseball and softball getting some big wins also over some good teams, looking very competitive. Swim competed in their first league meet, did very well. Boys lacrosse looking solid with an OT win over Crescenta Valley and all the other league. And spring sports off to a great start.
Jersey Mike's Athlete of the Week from our track team, Isaiah Lopez, who won the 100 and the 200 against Golden Valley and Valencia and placed high in the high jump.
And please come pay us a visit in the cafeteria during open house tonight. Coaches, booster clubs will be there with student information about summer programs.
All right, summer program information, dates, physicals, athletic clearance, all of that should be announced before spring break. Remember, physicals and online clearances must be completed for every new school year. And hey, keep those grades up. Eligibility check this week.
And a weird sports fact for you guys out there. The worst weather for an MLB game is widely considered the 1961 All-Star Game played at Candlestick Park in San Francisco. It was so blustery in San Francisco that day during the All-Star Game that Giants pitcher Stu Miller actually blew off the mound. Did they call him for a balk?
Back to you.
Back to you.
We'll be back right after this.
Hey, Hart. Eddie Rodriguez, Vice President of Amigos Unido. I just want to give you guys a heads up that we are hosting a translation and guide service for the upcoming freshmen and their families. Our club here is to help our Spanish to English translation, and we would love to help anyone in need. So if you know anyone, please let them know. Just find our club. We'll be near the auditorium, and we'll be selling coffee and snacks, so please bring cash.
Hola, Hart. Soy Luis, el presidente de Amigos Unidos Latinos Club. Estamos ofreciendo el servicio de traducción y guía para este 14 de marzo en Open House. También estaremos vendiendo café y snacks por si quieren comprar. Muchas gracias.
Let's go behind the scenes and find out a little bit more about girls basketball state playoffs. Here's Kelsey Fawcett with the story.
Hey, Hart. Today I'll be interviewing a player on the girls varsity basketball team about their first game in the state tournament.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Arlie Eve.
How do you feel about your team's performance?
I think we played really well. I feel like we definitely picked up the defense in the second half especially. We hustled and we kept fighting the entire time, so it was good.
How do you see your team bond?
Really close on and off the court. I think it honestly started, I want to say we got really, really close like after season last year. Because we were still really close before then, but that was when we really started bonding a lot. And we're all just really, really close friends.
W-I-N, fight to win!
This is Kelsey Fawcett, reporting for Hart TV. Now back to you in the studio.
And now, the news. Softball takes on Saugus. JV plays at Hart at 3, and the varsity game is at Saugus at 3:15.
Boys volleyball goes up against West Ranch. All games are at West Ranch. JV play at 4:15, and the varsity game starts at 5:30.
You and your family are invited to come out to Hart High School's open house tonight from 6:30 to 8.
Tonight's library night has been canceled because of open house. Library nights will resume on Thursday, March 16th.
All seniors in the special education program, if you are going to the COC field trip next month, you must attend an important informational meeting at 7:45 tomorrow morning in F44. Please be on time.
Hart Lacrosse is having a fundraiser at Wanted Grill on Thursday, March 16th from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Show them this flyer when you order, and 25% off all sales will go to Hart Lacrosse. Thank you for your help.
Students, this is your last chance to order your yearbook at the discounted price of $100. Order online only at yearbookordercenter.com using school code 6848 by this Friday, or the price will go up to $125.
Jump Your Socks Off is hosting Hart students. Tickets are $30 for 4 hours of bouncing from 4 to 8 p.m. on Friday, March 24th. This is a 50% discount overall. Buy tickets in room C1 at brunch, and a portion of the proceeds will go to help Hart's yearbook. If you have any questions, contact Mrs. Ramirez at kramirez@hartdistrict.org.
Clubs.
Attention all riders. The Writing Club is holding a writing contest from now until April 11th. Look on the Google Classroom code R347I2A for further information and a chance to win a $20 Chick-fil-A gift card. Good luck.
The Hart for the Homeless Hygiene Donation Drive continues through March 22nd. Bring in unopened toiletries, household items, feminine products, baby supplies, face masks, and hand sanitizer to get one service hour for Key Club or NHS for every 2 items donated. Bring your items to room F14 and join our Google Classroom using code ZGIANRS. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
The homemade pie has been under siege for centuries, and surely its survival is endangered. Janet Clarkson.
Well, that's it for our show.
Have a great pie day,
and stay classy, Hart. And they were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. They were singing, bye-bye.